You like that music, JR?
I haven't heard that in years.
Oh, look at this. It's a Rockers reunion.
And the fans are on their feet here in Atlanta.
Wow.
The following tag team contest is given for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty, the Rockers.
Oh, you gotta be surprised. What a night. I mean, when you got here tonight, did you think that you would see Jake the Snake Roberts here?
Absolutely not.
Did you think that you would see the Rockers reunited?
No, I knew that Marty Jannetty this Thursday is going to take on Kurt Angle, the same man that Shawn Michaels will wrestle at WrestleMania 21, but never in my wildest dreams did I think that Marty Jannetty would join us here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Great.
Notwithstanding the fact that we're seeing a Rockers reunion, these two guys are teammates for over 6 years in three WrestleManias together.
Oh, I wrestled against
Eddie
many times.
And making their way to the ring from the province of Quebec at a combined weight of 477 pounds, Robert Conway, Simon Grenier, La Resistance.
The former World Tag Team Champions, La Resistance, looking to get back in the tag team title hunt. Of course, World Tag Champions, William Regal and Tajiri. Regal was feeling better after that errant kick by Christy Hemme a little earlier tonight. But
well, the Rockers are certainly feeling good. Marty Jannetty, he is pumped.
It's great to see Marty Jannetty. There he is, young man from here in the state of Georgia, as we broadcast to you tonight live from Atlanta. Less than 3 weeks from WrestleMania 21.
WrestleMania 21, unbelievable. I just can't wait to see Stone Cold and Piper fit.
Well, Piper is never lost for words, and neither is Austin. Two combustible elements there, but here we have the reuniting of one of the most charismatic and successful tag teams of their generation here in the WWE. Arm ringer applied to Silver and Grenier, the takedown by Marty Jannetty. Jannetty, that deep steamboat arm drag, deep arm drag, taking down Silver and Grenier. Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels, as we mentioned, regular tag team partners for over 6 years. They were the AWA Tag Team Champions. Had great success here in the WWE.
They got a Marty chant going.
Both Michaels and Jannetty were Intercontinental Champs. A great history between these two men until they went their separate ways. The focus on individual careers. And nice teamwork there by La Resistance, Robert Conway.
We talked a lot about the Rockers reunion here tonight, but they certainly didn't. You know, this tag team they drew is no going to be no walk in the park. La Resistance, former World Tag Team Champion.
And Michaels and Jannetty now.
There you go.
Nice double team. Look at the Rockers. The Rockers reunion. They never forgot their tandem offense. And that's what's always made great tag teams great, in my view, is tandem offense. And the Rockers just showed you a great illustration of that. I'll tell you what, you're right, Jim.
That's a great memory, sending you guys.
It is over top. The crossbody's over the top by Michaels and Jannetty. And folks, quite frankly, this, the Rocker reunion, the Rockers are dominating La Resistance thus far.
I bet La Resistance is going to be glad that this reunion of the Rockers is for one night only.
It is a big night here on Monday Night Raw, live from Atlanta, still to come. That Pimkin towards the man, and look at the low bridge. Michaels got a low bridge by Conway. And Michaels goes over the top. Mia Tark is back there, and Michaels fell face first for the security wall by Robert Conway. Michaels, a legal man. Cover. Silver Grenier got a near fall on Shawn Michaels' mouth. Being isolated. Forced back in the corner of all resistance. Excellent teamwork by the former World Tag Champ.
Big right hand, finding the mark. Shawn Michaels.
Another hard shot there by Robert Conway. King, what do you think this Thursday night? What do you think about Marty Jannetty one-on-one with Kurt Angle on SmackDown Thursday night.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. When I first heard about that match,
power here, suplex in the back.
Honestly, I thought that might be a walk in the park for Kurt Angle. But tonight, seeing Marty Jannetty in action, this guy looks great. I'm telling you, he could do it. He could really shock Kurt Angle Thursday night.
And Shawn Michaels going to take a beating here. And Michaels 20 days from WrestleMania. The cover here. Grenier got the cover now with that reverse chin lock, grounding Shawn Michaels. No sweet chin music from this position on a night where it will be live. Triple H the world champion against Chris Benoit in a pick-your-poison match. Batista choosing Triple H's opponent here tonight. That is still to come.
But somehow Triple H is going to have to provide an antidote to that poison.
That cheap shot. The cheap shot by Conway, knocking Jannetty off the apron. Referee Jack Doan trying to restrain Jannetty. And
look at this
Michaels.
Double team. Look at this double team.
Wrestling bomb. This is not here. Nice tag team effort. Maybe over for Michaels. And Jannetty with a baseball slide. Kicking Grenier off Michaels.
No tag there from La Resistance, but La Resistance, they're pulling out all the stops. They want this Rock the Reunion to have an unhappy debut here.
HBK! And certainly, what would it mean to La Resistance to beat Shawn Michaels in this tag team matchup? Certainly, Michaels on his way to WrestleMania. And one of the most important, I believe, as far as his psyche is concerned, his heart and soul is concerned, to meet Kurt Angle at WrestleMania. Back edge chop by Michaels. A right hand by Grenier. A hugely competitive tag team match here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw. And Michaels explodes into the face of Grenier. Michaels finds himself about as far from his corner.
Oh, look at this.
And Michaels nips up.
Vintage Rocker.
Michaels sidestepping Conway.
Look at this.
And Michaels makes the tag. Marty Jannetty gets the tag.
This flyer from Marty Jannetty. I remember this so well.
Jannetty with a slip slams. And the pace quickens.
Look at that drop kick.
Jannetty got that tag, and it's been all offense by Marty Jannetty in this Rockers reunion. Facebuster.
Look at this, JR.
And that canvas is not covered with barbecue sauce. It can't taste good. And a shot from behind by Grenier. And now Grenier going to try to ground Marty Jannetty.
Well, Marty Jannetty better get used to this, because it's going to be coming hard and fast from Kurt Angle Thursday night. Look at this now.
Marty on Thursday night against Marty Jannetty, the Olympic gold medal winner, better think again.
Oh, you got that right. What a night.
What a night is right. It's
great.
One night only. A Rocker reunion. Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty. And that is Vintage Rockers right there.
So great to see this again.
Michaels and Jannetty look like they haven't missed a beat.
They haven't missed a beat. They haven't lost a step. The Rockers reunion was right on tonight.